Welcome back. A local restaurant hopes a blast from the past can help brighten its future.
Sonic is bringing back carhops on skates, and here's why. Sonic CEO says the drive-ins with skaters make about $50,000 more a year than those without skaters. Why the wheels are boosting profits is new at 6. From specialty drinks and burgers,
a Sprite, a vanilla Dr. Pepper,
to tater tots and onion rings.
Have a good night.
Sonic says when its products are delivered on wheels, customers eat it up.
It's something that we can do to surprise and delight our customers.
Skating carhops were common at Sonic restaurants in the 60s and 70s, but they faded away during the 80s and 90s. Now the Oklahoma City-based chain is bringing them back, hoping a little nostalgia will charm customers into opening their wallets.
Customers like to see skaters, so it helps us generate revenue for our restaurants.
Sonic says customer surveys show people are happier and even spend more money at drive-ins that have skaters compared to those that don't.
It's different. I think I'd rather see them skating than just like walking out to give me my food.
Carhops like it too.
Getting to customers faster, making money faster, and it's fun. Makes the day go by faster.
The skates take a little extra dedication and safety equipment, but the customers and carhops say it's worth it, even if there's a spill every now and again.
Close with a drink, one drink, but I never fell. I caught myself.
That's pretty good. Now, if you think you have what it takes to be a carhop on skates, they are hiring, and we have the link on our website at koco.com.